Coming up, we'll hear how Power Platform, backed by the Microsoft Cloud, is driving innovation within the retail industry, and how with low code, they're able to meet business requirements with a reduced delivery time. Customer Tech Talks starts now.
Thank you so much for joining us today. As businesses search for new ways to optimize the resources they have while still delivering great experiences for their customers, they're increasingly looking to solutions like Power Platform and low code to help optimize processes and streamline the way they work day to day.
That's right, and this is especially true in the retail industry, where customer experiences can make or break the success of their business. Today, we're joined by Żabka Group, who are using low-code tools to help optimize the way they deliver applications. Let's take a look at their video.
Żabka is ultimate convenience ecosystem operating in Poland. It consists of physical and digital parts. On physical side, we operate close to 9,000 convenience stores, and we're the leader in Poland in that space. On digital part, we are the leaders in Q-com and e-grocery. We're the leaders in autonomous stores in Poland and in Europe, and we're the leaders in direct-to-consumer meals. On top of it, we have the leading consumer retail app. Majority of our business is in physical stores. We need all of the technology to operate these stores efficiently. We run several different systems that enable us to run our business on a day-to-day basis. And importantly, we're running various Microsoft software as well as Azure to operate all of that.
We're joined by Tomasz Blicharski, EVP and Managing Director of Żabka Future. Tomasz, thank you for joining us today.
Thank you for having me.
Now, with nearly 9,000 stores and over 15.5 million customers, I expect there's a lot that goes into creating great experiences. Can you share what some of the business challenges are that Żabka faces and why low-code was the way to address those?
Yeah, one of the biggest challenges we face over the last few years is the changing environment. There have been so many different things, right? The COVID, the war in Ukraine. So we need to respond much quicker than in the past, and low-code is a great answer to that.
It's great to hear. Now, can you share why Power Platform and what are some of the benefits you've seen using low-code as the approach for these applications?
Why Power Platform? That's relatively easy, because it's the best, right? And why low-code? It's because we're able to act much faster than we were acting before, and respond to the needs of our customers or internal customers even faster than they expect us to.
That's so impressive that you can turn around new applications that quickly. Now, can you share some of the solutions that you've built and the impact that they have had on the business?
Yeah, one of the solutions that we built was due to unfortunate circumstances such as a war in Ukraine. And the need that people in Ukraine had once the conflict has started. And we build an app that links the demand for help with supply of help from different parties. And we're able to help them even faster and better with the app.
I love this. I love the fact that you could, you know, in response to what was happening, really quickly turn around an application to help address that. And not only, I guess, help those in need, but really kind of use Żabka as a force for good in the world as well, which is awesome. Do you think maybe you could step us through how the employees at Żabka interact with this application and how that comes together?
Yeah. It's a web portal where you can post an ad if you need any part of help, any type of help, accommodation, food, any kind of linking of different people. And then as a supply, you can respond to that need. And effectively, the link is happening and the good is happening.
And as we've mentioned, this is just one of many solutions that have been built on Power Platform, and it really shows how you can respond quickly to the changing business environment. Now, have there been any technical challenges that you faced when creating these applications? And if so, how have you dealt with them?
The challenge at the beginning was really that the way we were organized, right? We're organized many years ago in a traditional way, and we were get used to kind of delivering projects that took months or years, and we had to change that to effectively use the local platform. So we reorganized ourselves into product teams with product managers and people that are responsible working in an agile way. That really enabled us to fully take advantage of local platform and increase the time to market significantly.
It is so great to hear that you've been able to overcome these challenges by actually focusing on the people behind the technology. Now, as you look back, what are some of the lessons you've learned that you would share with others who are looking to use low-code within their business?
First of all, don't hesitate, do it. It's worth it. It will help your business. Secondly, I really recommend to rethink how you're organized, maybe a little bit similar to what we have done in the past. It really is a man and machine, and effectively, the right organization really enables to take 100% out of the low-code and Power Platform.
I love that. I love the fact that, you know, that idea of jumping in and getting started is the best way to get going, especially given how agile Power Platform is. That allows you to kind of course correct along the way as well. Tomasz, thank you so much for taking time with us today. It's been great to hear your story and hearing all the great things Żabka Group is doing as well.
Thank you. Thanks for having me.
Wow, how great was it to have Tomasz share all of those insights from Żabka? I was especially impressed with how quickly they're able to turn around new applications within the business and respond to needs as they arise. I can't imagine what it would have been like to do this in a traditional format and have to roll out to 9,000 stores.
I totally agree. And Żabka is a wonderful example of one of our customers taking advantage of our own learnings and innovations here at Microsoft in the cloud to better serve the needs of their employees, their customers, and the community. For example, by increasing speed to market, they can quickly spin up impactful solutions to help address global problems.
That's right. I couldn't agree more, especially with the application they created in response to the war in the Ukraine. They saw a need that needed to be filled within the business that could help people that are outside, you know, in their customer base, and were able to respond to that quickly and easily and really use the whole idea of more with less to have a bigger impact for good in the world.
So if you want to learn more about how you can make the most of low-code at your business, you can head to Microsoft.com/learn to get started.
And of course, we're always looking for new customer stories to share or ways that you're doing more with less. So if you'd like to be part of Customer Tech Talks, you can email us at cttalk@microsoft.com.
And make sure you head over to aka.ms/customertechtalks to subscribe. Next time, we will talk with CCC Group and hear how they are bringing together data from across their business into Azure Data Lake and Databricks to drive more informed marketing decisions. Thanks again, and we'll see you on the next Customer Tech Talks.